With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
So the question is, consider the following reaction and based on the reaction, answer the following question. So here we have given the decomposition reaction of ammonium dichromate, and we know it's a very famous reaction for the production of nitrogen gas at the laboratory level basically. Okay, so we have to calculate the moles of nitrogen formed if 5 gram of ammonium dichromate is used and the reaction is my 100% efficient. That means my reaction is ideal. All the reactant is decomposed and it is accompanied in the product formation. Okay, so let's get started. So if we look over the stoichiometry of the reaction, then we can see that 1 mole of ammonium dichromate produces 1 mole N2 gas. Okay, because my reaction is balanced already, so we can use is stoichiometric method to analyze the moles of the reactant in product form. Okay, so 1 mole of ammonium chromate can be decomposed to form 1 mole of nitrogen. So let us find the moles of ammonium dichromate. So we are given mass of ammonium dichromate which is equal to 5 gram. If we want to calculate the molar mass of ammonium dichromate, then it is equal to my 2 into molar mass of nitrogen 14 plus 4 into 1 hydrogen plus 2 into that of chromium, which is 52 plus 7 into molar mass of oxygen, which is my 60. So on adding these quantities, we will get 252 gram per mole. Okay, so if we want to calculate the moles of ammonium dichromate, then it is equal to my mass given in gram, okay, divided by molar mass, which is calculated above, molar mass, okay, which is in gram per mole. So it will equal 5 divided by 252, which will be equal to my 0.0198 moles. Okay, now according to the stoichiometry, we have already seen that 1 mole of ammonium dichromate will produce 1 mole of nitrogen gas. So this mole of ammonium dichromate will produce 0.0198 mole of nitrogen gas. So my answer will be moles of nitrogen will be equal to 0.0198. So I hope that I have made myself clear. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.